Hey Goofy Family Cookie, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we have a very, very exciting video. So first off, I'll give the reason why I'm doing this. So basically, I got Meadow and Rain Dancer earlier this year, and I got Trixie about 2 months ago. So it is getting into competing season, but I would not want to compete them because I only got them this year, and I haven't been able to get them used to things like that, and we haven't done that many practices. If you're wondering why the stable's empty, they're all turned out. So basically, I saw a dun pony, and it was a Connemara pony, and it is so cute, and I really wanted it. So she is like an all-rounder. She can do dressage, jumping, and cross country, and I thought she'd be perfect, especially for events, and it is getting into competition season, so it'd be perfect. But then I realized you can't just get her. She does have two siblings who aren't actually her siblings, but still they come with her, so she would be a little bit more expensive. That's why I was kind of confused why she was so expensive. They're also all-rounders. They can do all, so I was like, oh my gosh, they specialize in one thing mostly. So the one I wanted, her name is Bonnie. She specializes mostly in cross country, but she's also really good at show jumping and at dressage. She's also got the looks for it, honestly. She's really cute. And then also we have Penny, who specializes in dressage, but she can also show jump and she can do cross country. And then lastly we have Ronnie, and he can do hunter jumping, cross country. He can do dressage, yeah, and he can show jump too, so he can do four things, which is kind of cool. I just realized it is so blinding, but we're gonna head down to the trailer now to get them. They'll be arriving soon, and that's why I turned them all out, so it'd be free in the stable for them to come. And then I'm gonna switch them around. I'm gonna put the horses in, and then I'll put all three of the ponies out. So we're gonna have three new ponies in the barn in one day, but I did go and meet them, and I rode them last week to try them out because I was looking at horses, and they are perfect. I love them so much. All right, guys, it has been a few hours. So they came like 2 hours ago, and the people there were helping me unload them, and they are stunning show ponies. I have never seen such pretty ponies before. And I'm so excited to ride them, but I will leave that until about next week. I'll lunge them in a few days. But first, I want to get them used to the new environment, the stable, the food. And I also need to get them vet checked just in case. And I have to double check their saddle fits because they came with they each came with saddle and bridles. So I gotta check that. But I also will be going to the tack shop to buy some new tack for them, as in like saddle pad and, you know, matchy matchy stuff. And I'm so excited. Anyways, you'll have to wait for the morning to see them because they're settling in right now, and I don't want to like push a camera in their face, but you'll have to wait till the morning. But yeah, all right guys, it is currently 8 in the morning, and it is now time for you to meet the new ponies. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, let me show you. So this first one here, this is Bonnie. She's very cute. Oh my gosh, look at that coat shine though. She's got such a lovely mane. It was braided already, and it was so nicely braided. I'm probably not gonna be able to do that anymore, but I will watch some YouTube videos or something. Good morning, princess. Oh my gosh, look at her. Yeah, I know. We're gonna get your food in a minute. Next, we have Ronnie. So Bonnie and Ronnie, sorry, Penny. you're thirsty? No, he's drinking water. Look at that star. He is so beautiful. I love you, oh my gosh. Last but not least, we have Penny. Good morning. Oh my, they all have braided manes and they did it so well. Oh my gosh. Hello, you're so stunning. Oh my gosh. Her legs just match Bonnie's. Like, she has like dark legs too, and I just love how they look the same. So they're all Connemara ponies, and they are all so beautiful. I love them so much. Bonnie mainly specializes in cross country. He mainly specializes in hunter, and she mainly specializes in dressage. So I'm going to lead in Meadow, Trixie, and Rain Dancer, not at the same time, but we'll just see how they react. Bonnie clearly like wants nothing to do with her. Yeah, and then we have Ronnie and Penny. Yeah, Penny's gonna smell your butt. Okay, we're gonna put you over here. Right, she's in her stall. Now we're gonna go ahead and grab Meadow or whoever's closer to the gates. Let's see. Okay, Trixie. All right, let's go, Trixie. Good girl. Let's go in here. Yeah, there's Bonnie in all her glory. Here's Ronnie. Yeah, you're staying clear. And here's Penny. She likes Penny. All right, Penny's not really interested. Meadow, what are you doing? Don't run away from me. Come on, you have to meet your new friends. All right, come on, Meadow. See, this is Bonnie. She's pretty interested in Bonnie. And this is Ronnie. Yep. Stay clear of the stallion. And Penny. Aww, that's so cute. All right, they're all three in the stall, and now it's time to take them out. Look at this big field. Yeah, it's so nice here. Here's your brother, Ronnie. All right, yeah, she's already eating grass. Alright, everyone is now switched, and I'll leave them in the pasture for the night. So they've been one night in the stable, one night in the pasture, and then we'll keep doing that. They'll spend the day tomorrow in the pasture, just to get them used to it and everything. And slowly, I will start introducing each of the other horses, because they're gonna have to, you know each other. But yeah, also make sure to hit that subscribe button with that notification bell on it so you get notified whenever I do upload, and you can be first to all my new videos. So thank you so much if you do that. Comment down below video or clothing suggestions that you may have. I read all your comments and I love to see them. Make sure to join all the groups on the screen. I would definitely appreciate that, and so would all my friends and the owners. They are amazing groups. Some of them are clothing groups, some of them are horse valley groups, and some are Wild Horse Islands groups. So I definitely recommend joining them. You won't regret it. So thank you so much if you do join the groups. Follow me on Roblox, Twitter, and TikTok. I post edits and sneak peeks. All will be linked down below in the description underneath socials. Also, make sure to follow me on PopJam. It's the same as my Roblox username, which is xhorseridercookiex. I post little pictures and updates of all the horses. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!